The days of creation are teachers for us. Our call to worship reminded us that the invisible God, the God whom we cannot see, has revealed himself to us in such a way that we can clearly see some of his divine attributes and his Godhead. That's enough for us to just stop right there and say, this is some of the most amazing things I have ever heard. That I can see in God's creation, read in God's word about what he has created, and I can have a knowledge of the God who is in fact the creator and know something of his divineness, his Godhood. That's an incredible thought. Now the Bible is going to go on to reveal to us, as you know, that because of our sin, we have denied the truth that comes to us in that creation. We have instead worshipped the created thing, and so we have gone our own way. And we're in need of special revelation, not merely the general revelation, which is the beauty of God's creation, but we're in need of the Word of God, the Son of God, and the work of the Spirit of God to make us brand, to regenerate us.